Frank Grisani, everybody. You know, we didn't even introduce the boys to you. This is Frank Grisani, originally from Niagara Falls, New York. We're a local band, the bbcband.com. I'm going to give just a tiny little plug for us if we can. If you guys are traveling around, going back to your hometown, we want you to get online and send the bbcband.com. Send us a little note. Tell us what your name is, where you live, what you thought of tonight. Hope you had a great, wonderful time here. We had this is a great event, Tom. And I know they'll be probably doing this again years to come. Phenomenal, phenomenal night tonight. Everybody, all involved. Tremendous effort. So speaking of the Kings, Frank. Very nice. Okay. Hey, guys, you know, earlier I mentioned this Buffalo Fire Department boat here. We're actually doing a little guided tour on the boat. So if you guys have any interest to get aboard the boat and just see what is on that beautiful Buffalo Fire Department boat. No, Bob, you can't go.
You can't go. Sorry.
Later. You can go later.
I want to go.
You guys want to get a little tour and then we'll watch the boat kind of sinking down. Oh, too many people. Too many people going on the boat. What are we doing?
You can't go against me at night. Yeah, you need me now. You got me so I don't know what I'm doing now.
This song, this would be a great song. Baby, you can drive my car. I mean, it's a natural, right?
Mini car. Mini Cooper, man. We can change the
lyrics. They never think of these things.
We can change the lyrics here.
What are we going to change it to? Baby, you can drive my Mini Cooper. Mini Cooper car.
Mini Cooper car.
Mini Cooper. You know who our Mini Cooper dealership is here? We have two. We have one in, I believe it's in Orchard Park. Town Mini. I think it's Frank. Frank is with us tonight. Frank Downing. I think he's here tonight. Spotted him.
I think he's on a boat.
And then we have another location, a brand new location, which I believe is on Main Street in Williamsville.
Yeah.
That's another Mini, Town Mini.
So maybe you could drive my two.
But you know what, Frank? I want to thank these folks because they have supported the BBC band for probably the last 5 years, always writing a check to help fund the band in any one of these fun events. So thank you, Town Mini, from the BBC band, from the bottom of our British hearts here. We appreciate that. Ray, our buddy Ray. Ray, I'm still using the little Confederate wheeler there. I get some looks with that thing. I love it.
Yes, I'm gonna be a star.
Yes, I'm gonna be a star. Baby, you can drive my car. Entire building, outside big huge building, that remembers the Ed Sullivan Show because you're all too young. But in 1964, the Beatles played this song in black and white TV, Frank. So you were there.
My purple box won't show.
We'd love you to sing along. This was one of the classics, actually. Everybody knows the words. You guys are coming out of your shell a little bit. We appreciate that. How you doing? Everybody good? So where's the next stop on the tour? Where is it? I need, yeah, we got it all coming at once.
Bethlehem, Pennsylvania.
Bethlehem.
Pennsylvania.
They're all, you know where they're going to have, the band's going to set up in the manger. We're going to try to jam everybody in there. Is that where you're going? You're not going there.
That's, yep. And then where to?
Oh, PA, Pennsylvania.
And then to Boston, right? Final in Boston.
Boston, yo, my.
So how many did the whole thing? Wow. How was it? You gonna do it again?
Oh yeah.
Awesome.
Oh, yeah.
It was awesome.
Can we come along?
Yeah. Can we come?
Yeah.
Help us pack up the gear tonight. We'll go with
you.
We'll
all
go.
Right.
We'll be stuffing in one of the minis, right?
Fantastic.
Okay.
But you gotta love Buffalo, right?
Frank, I need to make an announcement here. You just handed me this. Become a member of Mini Lion New York today. For more information, find us on Facebook, Mini Lion New York, NY, or contact Mini Lion New York Presidente, Wilmer Segarra. Well, let's see if these guys know this song. Let's do a little trial run, a little test drive, as they say in the car business. Ready, guys? She loves you. She loves you. She loves you. That was sweet.
Isn't that the last one?
Nice? You guys. Oh, my God. We practiced. We practiced this.
The perfect B flat on that last song.
At the end of the song, we do that at the very end, and you got to hold the note as long as possible. Okay? When the ambulance pulls up to the stage, then you know it's time to stop. Mm. Tonight. Happy birthday, Veronica.
School.
Thank you, Jesse and Nancy, tonight. Also, thank you to Therese Thornton and the group, the wonderful group from Events to a T. How about a nice round of applause for Therese and the gang? Thank you, Therese. Beautiful job tonight. Spectacular. Once there was a way to get back home. Once there was a way to get back home. Sleep pretty, darling, do not cry. And I will sing a lullaby. Once there was a way to get back home. Once there was a way to get back home. Sleep pretty, darling, do not cry. I will sing a lullaby. We'll be right back.
sing one for true love. I don't know why someone could judge you. They bought and sold you. I look at the world and I notice it's turning. You were diverted. You were perverted.